Ray New Holland 1900 self-propelled forage harvester, marketed as the Whopper Chopper back in the 1980s, is harvesting haylage.